Hi ladies! Okay, so today I'm going to be doing a video all about ovulation tests. This is probably my favourite topic ever, apart from pregnancy tests, of course. So if you're not already subscribed to me, go ahead and subscribe and hit that notification bell, because then you'll get notifications come through your phone when I upload videos like this, because I'm going to be doing a lot more. I'm going to be doing ovulation tests, pregnancy tests, makeup related things. But go ahead and do that and let's get on with the video. Okay, so a lot of questions I get is, what time of day do I take an ovulation test? And the easy answer is, you can really take one whenever. There's no like set rule. But the doctors and I recommend that you take it twice a day, and here's why. Your first morning urine is very concentrated and you may get a false result. You may not get a true reading of how high your LH is in your hormones. I've been holding this upside down the whole entire time, haven't I? So when I take an ovulation test, it's normally about my second or third, which ends up being around 11 o'clock in the morning. This is a really good time to take an ovulation test because it will give you a most accurate reading. Now, what you don't want to do is miss this window and then take one at say 5 o'clock and it be negative, and then you're like, ooh, hang on a minute, I could have missed my ovulation window. So the best thing to do is take it at 11 o'clock in the morning, see what it is. If it's negative, take one before you go to bed. Now, don't go and do what I used to do, which is like drink loads of water, dilute your urine, and then you again have a false reading. Don't want it to sound as complicated though as it does. So just take one twice a day. You should have covered yourself for the day. Okay, so I hope you did enjoy this video on what time to take an ovulation test. Please head over to my next video, I'll put the link down below, of how to read an ovulation test and make sure that you are doing the deed at the right time. Don't forget to subscribe to me, thumbs up this video, it really helps me out, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye ladies!